In this illustration, we'll discuss about the convection current due to motion of a wire, and this is saying a long cylindrical wire of radius A and it is uniformly charged. And this wire starts moving along the length at a speed V. We are required to find the convection current due to physical flow of charge, and it is also given that the electric field strength on the surface of wire is E. Here in this situation, if we draw the situation of a wire, say this is a wire, and this we consider as a long wire which is of radius A, and we are given that the wire is uniformly charged. In this situation, it is also given that on the surface of wire the electric field strength is E. If we consider linear charge density on wire is lambda, we can use the value of electric field is equals to 2k lambda by A, or it is lambda by 2 pi epsilon naught A. If this is the electric field on the surface of wire, and if the wire is moving at a speed V, then we can directly write the amount of charge flow through any section in 1 second is amount of charge flow through any section in 1 second we can write as current. And the value of current in this situation will be lambda V, because in 1 second it will travel a distance V meter and charge current length is lambda. So we substitute the value of lambda from here. Value of lambda, we are getting 2 pi epsilon naught AE. If we put it here, the value of current due to the flow of charges, which is also called convection current, is given as 2 pi epsilon naught AEV. That will be the answer to this problem.